Live from the WDIO broadcast studios, this is Good Morning Northland on WDIO WIRT.
Good morning, Northland. I'm Maria Anderson.
And I'm Justin Lyles. Through the day today, but one of the events going on this weekend is the Spooner Rodeo. 83 degrees on Friday, Saturday 82 degrees. Now, I saw this last night with the video. It's coming up here in just a second that I want you all to focus on. I find this hilarious. Right? I think it's after this. Watch this. Nope, maybe it's not. Right here.
Ah!
Look at that. Oh! Down goes the child. I didn't know they rode sheep.
Is that called mutton busting?
I don't know. What is it? You probably have done it.
Where
I'm
they
sure.
have like the little ones hang on to the
sheep.
And
is
see
it
how
called
long
mutton busting?
I think that's what it's called.
Somebody
I'll
will email
up.
Us and we let go, us know.
My family goes to Spooner Rodeo every year. So.
Oh, well, there you go.
I think. I'll check it out.
All right.
Thanks,
good.
Justin. Mm-hmm. And speaking of horsepower, the Spooner Rodeo is in full swing, and we stopped by to check out opening day. This is the 62nd year of the rodeo, expected to draw about 35,000 visitors. If you've never been, you can expect to see a lot of top competitors from around the country vying for points, prize money, and applause. Folks say it's a great place to take the whole family.
Tickets, and I wanted to take the kids and kind of start a new family tradition. Growing up here, you know, it was always a lot of hype around the rodeo, and I wanted them to come here and experience it and see what it was all about.
And there's still plenty more to check out. The Spooner Rodeo Parade is tomorrow afternoon with live bands, floats, and, of course, horses. Daily rodeo tickets, are $20.
Live from the WDIO broadcast studios, this is Eyewitness News at 6 on WDIO WIRT.
Good evening, I'm Darren Danielson. We are glad you've joined us on this Friday.
But a little bit warmer, a little bit higher humidity down by the lake. So temperatures across the Northland right now, 84 in the Twin Ports, 86 in Fargo and Grand Forks, 82 in La Crosse, and 81 in Albert Lea. For the Spooner Rodeo, they've enjoyed some great weather yesterday, and now tonight, not too bad, 62. Tomorrow, lots of sun to start, and then some clouds rolling in. And we are watching a chance for some storms on Sunday. Now, I know the Spooner Rodeo winds up early Sunday morning, so they're not going to have too many concerns about that. But we're watching some storms track through for the weekend, and so we'll talk more about that in Maine weather.
All right, we'll look forward to that. Thank you very much, Eric. Still to come here at 6, some of the best cowboys and cowgirls in the nation have come north for this weekend's Spooner Rodeo. Well, it's time to saddle up. The Spooner Rodeo is in full swing, and we stopped by to check out opening day. This is the 62nd year of the Spooner Rodeo, expecting to draw about 35,000 visitors. Now, if you've never been, you can expect to see a lot of competitors. They're actually from around the nation, vying for points, big prize money, and, of course, your applause. Folks say it is a great place to take the whole family.
And I wanted to take the kids and kind of start a new family tradition. Growing up here, you know, it was always a lot of hype around the rodeo, and I wanted them to come here and experience it and see what it was all about.
And there's still plenty more to check out. The Spooner Rodeo Parade is tomorrow afternoon with live bands, floats, and of course, plenty of horses. Daily rodeo tickets are $20.
In describing it, look no further than the great Garth Brooks, who says it's boots and chaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and the latigo, it's the ropes and the reins, the joy and the pain, and they call the thing rodeo. The 62nd Heart of the North Rodeo kicked off last night in Spooner. There was steer wrestling, barrel racing, and tie-down roping, among other events. The contestants come from all around the country. Their performance in Spooner can actually affect if they qualify for circuit finals and even the national finals in Las Vegas in December.
It's a bumpy ride. Definitely an adrenaline rush. I don't know, just always dreamed of doing it and then have the opportunity and taking advantage of it.
And of course that continues through the weekend.
And some of the best cowboys and cowgirls are in Spooner for the Heart of the North Spooner Rodeo this weekend. There are all kinds of events that you can enjoy there, from ladies trick riding on beautiful horses that gallop around the arena to the excitement and challenge of calf roping and, of course, the wild and crazy bucking bronco events. We caught up with a couple of cowboys who love the unpredictability of those 8 seconds.
Oh, it's an adrenaline rush. That's just a lot of fun when you're doing it right. There's nothing like it. It's just a lot of fun.
I guess you kind of prepare yourself, do a lot of muscle memorization, and you kind of just let your muscle memory take over. I don't know, you just try not to think too much. It's when you start thinking is when stuff goes wrong.
Wow. Some of the riders said that rodeo continues to grow in Spooner with very big prize money on the line there too. The rodeo in Spooner continues through Sunday morning with plenty of music and food and all kinds of stuff for the whole family. Thanks very much for being with us. We hope you have a great weekend. Good night.